remember way back, I mean way back, ages. Eighth grade, I think, feels like yesterday. Bowl cuts was the craze, I was crazy. Long blonde hair all over the place, and I'm pale as I ever was. Baby face with a frame like a skeleton. Skinny kid, no friends with by everyone. No shit, I was cool, I had plenty fun. With one wish, I would grow up big. No, not built. But they said, drink my milk. Didn't get nowhere, switched up diet. Started having hip-hop, pops didn't buy it. Wanted more Springsteen, Earth, Wind, Fire. Felt that was fine, but to rhyme, had to try it. Couldn't hide the fact I wanted to rap. Bought Jay-Z CD with my own passion. And that was back around 98, with the Annie sampling, Money in the Thing. And even though I really couldn't relate, I kept studying and listening to stuff in my face. And now, then came high school, started picking up a mic, thought I was cool. My friend said, homie, you know that you're white, dude. I said, what, for real? Oh, it's all good. Cause like this, when I tried it, liked it, flipped it, hyped it, insisted to mic it, cause this shit's just right. Just like that, ninth grade footy herd, straight from the Philly birds. Feel me? Pretty sure. Suburban Threat was the name, we would really work. Steady wasting the day, spitting silly verses, no curses. Writing about our girlfriends, ballpoint pen, mind spinning like a whirlwind. Getting on the mic, I'm a wizard like Merlin. Breaking barriers, tearing walls like it's Berlin. And I think it was the summer of 12th grade when Uncle C passed away, leaving us empty, and it hurt real bad, disturbed, real sad, but we had to move on. So in fact, real fast, we wrote this song about fallen ones and miscues and misviews and the misuse of words used to diss dudes. So true, in a serious face, I'm convinced God works in mysterious ways. Like everything happens for a reason, I had to believe it, cause that would explain why they leave us. As in people that mean everything, I got love for them all, they'll be there if I fall, but I'm so